September 15th. It will be his first solo album in 2 years since his previous album, Gotta Have the Rumble. From the new album, distribution of the new song, Girl on the Billboard, has started. The music video for the song will also be released on July 21st at 2300. In addition, reservations for The Devil Always Collects, bundled with a CD and a Japan-only t-shirt, have started at the Victor online store. A special postcard with Brian's autograph will be given on a first-come, first-served basis.